The boyfriend of Coronation Street star John Michie's daughter today denied manslaughter after he allegedly supplied her with drugs before her death. Louella Fletcher-Michie, 25, was discovered dead in a secluded forest at the famous music festival Bestival last year. Appearing at Winchester Crown Court today, Sion Broughton, 29, entered a not guilty plea to a charge of manslaughter. Broughton also denied three counts of supplying Class A drugs. Following the hearing, the judge, Mr. Justice James Dingman, set a trial date for February 4, 2019, and Broughton was released on unconditional bail. The judge said, "What I am going to do is release you on unconditional bail." The rapper is known in the music industry for the tracks he has recorded with rappers Skepta and Wiley. In a statement released through John Michie's agent after his daughter's death, the family said, "Our hearts are broken by this horrific tragedy. The family would like to thank everyone for their heartfelt tributes and messages. Louella inspired all who knew her with her joy of life."